Doncic on to JC Carroll, who's into the ball game.